Welcome. Today's topic for discussion is transmit opportunity, TXOP, introduced in 802.11a. Transmit opportunity, TXOP, is a MAC layer feature used in IEEE 802.11 based wireless local area network, WLAN. The transmit opportunity for a station meant that the 802.11 transmitting station would be allocated a particular time period, relative to the QoS access category, for the transmission, rather having to contend for the medium for each packet transmission. This allows the 802.11 station to transmit multiple packets to the access point in a transmit opportunity. The TXOP limit is a station EDCA parameter and only applies to traffic flowing from the client station to the AP. The transmit opportunity, TXOP, is an interval of time, in milliseconds, when a client has the right to initiate transmissions towards the access point. The TXOP limit maximum value is 65,535. TXOP operation. 1. When a station in the WLAN has frames to transmit, it uses virtual carriersense, network allocation vector NAV, to detect if the wireless medium is busy. When the virtual timer, NAV, reaches zero, stations may proceed. 2. Stations use a physical carriersense, clear channel assessment CCA, to determine if the wireless medium is busy. 3. If conditions 1 and 2 are met, stations wait the necessary IFS interval, which is the arbitration interframe space, AIFS. 4. If conditions 1 and 2 are met through the duration of condition 3, stations generate a random backoff number in accordance with the range of allowed values, contention window. 5. Stations begin decrementing the backoff timer by 1 for every slot time duration that the wireless medium is idle. The contention window has different duration for each of the four access categories. The access categories include voice, ACVO, video, ACVI, background, ACBK, and best effort, ACBE. 6. After decrementing the backoff value to zero, with an idle medium, a station may transmit the allotted frame exchange, in accordance with the parameters of the obtained transmit opportunity. 7. The ACBK and ACBE categories have a TXOP of 0. This means they can only send one frame during their TXOP. Once that frame is sent, they must contend for the wireless medium again with the CCA, NAV, AIFS, and contention window. In other words, the background and best effort categories must contend for the wireless medium for each and every frame they send. This would be similar to distributed coordinated function, DCF. 8. The ACVI has a TXOP of 4.096 milliseconds, 22.56 milliseconds or 16.92 milliseconds for 802.11 AC devices. This means the video category can send as many frames it can within the time it has been granted. Once its TXOP is up, it must contend for the wireless medium again if it has additional frames to send. 9. The ACVO has a TXOP of 2.080 milliseconds, 11.28 milliseconds or 8.46 milliseconds for 802.11 AC devices. This means the voice category can send as many frames it can within the TXOP it has been granted. Once its TXOP is up, it must contend for the wireless medium again if it has additional frames to send. 10. Screenshot for default TXOP limits according to IEEE 802.11 2016.